4 against 2. With a referee that actually knows what they're doing.
Finally,
the commissioner does what everybody wants to see. Finally, the commissioner gives us the fair opportunity to get the damn titles. Now, normally, we can be a silly group of people. I'll admit that. I know for a fact that a lot of people look at me as a coward. They think that I'm a chicken. They think that we're a bunch of goofy guys. Especially the champions. Now, if I recall correctly, I don't know if you guys saw, but they were all up in a huff and they were so angry on UWC TV the other week. They were mad. They challenged us. Alright, now this is when I get angry. This is when I get mad. This is when you pissed us off. You said we don't have cojones. You challenged our manhood. You guys can't stand a chance against us. Alright, now you can make fun of anything. You can come to my house and kick my dog in the face. You can pee on my car. But you do not challenge the masculinity of this man, or this man. We will rip your faces off and we will take the belts back to the secret society hideout. And you know what we're gonna do with them? We don't even want the belts. We just wanna make you pieces of garbage miserable. I am so pissed off.
This is it. This is the time that they've been trying to get us in the ring. Whatever stacked deck they can try to get us, and they're gonna try to take us out. But it doesn't matter. They can try to take us out. We will beat every last one of them. I will kick each of their teeth in. I will stomp their dirty, bloody carcasses on the ground until they...
Cameraman, not them. Left. Hello, chitlin. How you doing? A couple months now, you've had roughshod. You had your little guy in the background. You had everything stacked against people from behind us. Now it's up front. It's in the open. We know we're coming. And guess what? We're coming hard! We're going to take each everyone. I told you to bring the entire Mexican soccer team if you could. You bring 4! You think I'm scared of 4? I'll eat 4 for breakfast! Oh, everyone else, I don't know who you brought tonight. I really care. Because I'm walking in champion. I'm walking out champion. With this man by my side. We're one cohesive team that gets the job done. Something you boys have yet to learn to do. So cross that line, boys! Test your luck! True justice will be served!
Welcome to another exciting edition of UWC Championship Wrestling. I'm Chris Wilcox, and for once, Mike Grimaldi has a good reason not to be here. He's going to be the special referee for our main event this week as the Blackhearted Justice defend the UWC Tag Team titles against the Secret Society. Wait a minute. That's a terrible reason for him not to be here. He's not an accredited official. He's not qualified in any way to be referee any championship matches or any other matches here in the UWC. It's ridiculous, and not only that, he made this a 4-on-2 handicap match. He stacked the odds against the Blackhearted Justice. And ever since November, there's been something going on between Mike Grimaldi and the Secret Society. Let's show you this footage from November. The Unholy Alliance were facing the Secret Society in a tag team match, and you see Grimaldi, he gets involved, he costs the Unholy Alliance a victory.
Whatever you want. Ripper, you were not the legal man, and left me to pick
Blackhearted Justice were defending the UWC Tag Team titles against the Unholy Alliance, and the Unholy Alliance had the match won. They had Blackheart pinned in the middle of the ring, 1, 2, 3, but then here comes Commissioner Grimaldi, distracts the referee, Secret Society hit the ring, cost Unholy Alliance the match. People had thought that Blackhearted Justice had joined the Secret Society, and I know Blackhearted Justice took that personally. They've always prided themselves on playing by the rules, on being fan favorites, role models here to all the young fans here in the UWC, and I know that really made them angry. And then it was March. You're going to see the footage right here. Blackhearted Justice had rightfully been declared the winners by disqualification, where here comes Commissioner Grimaldi and reverses the decision.
Are they setting him up for justice is served? Has just been served on Mysterio Diablo. Cover. 1, 2. Oh, Savage Pain breaks up the count. He doesn't belong in this match.
Ladies and gentlemen, can I please have your attention? Yeah. Please, just for a second. I would like to apologize to all of you for the shoddy officiating in that match. He wasn't even legal, man. You disqualified the wrong guy. Referee, I don't know what you're doing, but the referee around here in UWC has been absolutely atrocious, and I am reversing this decision. I have just come up with a fantastic idea. Next month, here, right here at the Browns Mills Firehouse, you will defend the UWC Tag Team titles against all the members of the Secret Society.
What? How is that fair?
And just so we don't have another replay of tonight, of last month, of the past year, you will not be the referee.
Tonight's episode, Ryan Blackheart, Justice Garrison, Blackhearted Justice are defending the UWC Tag Team titles against not just two members of the Secret Society, not even just three members, four members of the Secret Society will be in the ring, Fierce Fuego, Professor Milo Shizo, Hysterico Diablo, and Mighty Mo. And now the special referee, Mike Grimaldi, this guy's been giving calls to the Secret Society left and right. How is this going to play out? Secret Society, they're going to do everything they can to win the titles. Blackheart of Justice, they're going to have to use every trick in their playbook if they want to retain the titles tonight.
You're glorious! UWC Commissioner! The special guest referee for this match!
Justice!
Blackhearted Justice trying to jump in there and take the advantage, but there's a 4-on-2. They can't take it. I'm joined on commentary by referee Hubie Volk. I want him to get an analysis on how Mike Grimaldi does as the referee.
Well, thanks, Chris. It's good to be here. It's good to be standing next to the Bobby Caudle of the UWC.
Thank you. That's very high praise.
Chris, I'm here because the UWC Board of Directors wants me to review the job that Commissioner Grimaldi's doing tonight as the special guest referee. They haven't been happy with his actions of late.
1, 2, I think they're going up for the finisher already. Right on Milo Scheizo. 1. What? Oh, come on, Grimaldi! That's not going to show up very well on the report, I can tell you that.
Chris, that's going to be the first thing I talk about.
Oh! Attitude adjustment right in the middle of the ring. And a seated Yakuza kick. Grimaldi, let's see how this count is. 2.
Oh, God!
Oh, come on! How did he blow out his shoulder on the first count of the match? Second count.
Chris, this is a travesty of justice going on right now.
Already we're seeing this. Look at this. He's in trouble.
You're not really supposed to put your hands on any UWC official, but I don't blame Blackhearted Justice if they do this right now.
Ah,
they're not going to get the chance.
And now, yeah, it's a 4-on-2. Yeah, this Grimaldi made this an impossible mission for Blackhearted Justice. Now you're seeing why.
Chris, I can't tell you, the Board of Directors has not been happy with anything Commissioner Grimaldi has done in the last couple months, including his comments made on commentary during the UWC Championship Wrestling TV show, especially regarding any of the officials, myself, George Panaha, and Mikey B, all of us quality officials.
Yeah, I try to reel him in on that a little bit, but that's just unnecessary. I mean, he needs to respect the referees and officials, and it just makes the league look bad when you're doing stuff like that. David Stern does not complain about the referees of the NBA. And we all know that they're atrocious.
Well, the NBA is just as worked as this, though, so.
All right. Look at Justice in the corner right now. Scheizo dragging him into the center of the ring. I'm sorry, he's sometimes known as Shizzo, I believe. Hysterico Diablo going up to the top rope. Oh! Misses the parking lot of the Home Depot Jam. Now Justice has him, lung blower. Let's see how he referees this match now. He's in the wrong corner though. Blackheart's in the other corner.
1, 2,
counting, throwing the double count out on right now.
You really don't know why he's making a double count here. It's clear Justice Garrison is up on his feet.
I don't even think I saw a tag there.
No, it's not a tag.
And I don't believe this is under scramble rules. I'll tell you what, these other guys might be a couple of jokers, but Fierce Fuego is no joke in the ring. Tough guy.
Chris, they're all very quality wrestlers. It's just the way they go about things, especially with the backroom dealings they seem to be having with Commissioner Grimaldi. Now there you see a quality attempt right there.
Yeah, for once I have to give Grimaldi credit. That was a fair count. But it wasn't. His other counts haven't been so fair, though. And Scheizo was complaining about it. What's up with that?
I really hope I don't have to send the report to the Board of Directors after this match.
That would be unfortunate. I mean, Grimaldi's been my friend for some time now, but I know he's changed ever since the Secret Society came on the scene here.
Now, there's actually going on. I don't know if my cameras can pick it up outside the ring.
Oh, okay, yeah, there's a 2-on-1.
He's not looking anywhere outside the ring.
He's just letting Blackheart get mugged out there. It's like a mugging. Look at that. Now,
this really is a travesty to the great fans of the UWC.
They came here hoping to see a fair match, and this has been anything but. Now, Justice in the corner. Diablo reverses the whip. And a German suplex. No bridge, all impact. And then look at that.
Great move by Garrison. And then one make the cover here.
And then look, Blackheart's out there getting mugged again. And Grimaldi just saw it. You can see Grimaldi can see what's going on out there.
because I am not happy with the way Grimaldi's doing this. Although I should have known better. I wouldn't expect anything less.
This is what happens when you give one man absolute power. He takes advantage of it. Even a man that was once honest like Grimaldi. All right. Way go outside. Big belly-to-back suplex. Makes the cover. Only gets a two count there. All right, here comes... At least they're trying to... I can't even say they're trying to play by the rules, because there's Mo right there attacking Blackheart. I think Blackheart and Justice are giving all they can in this match, and they just can't get it in control, because every time one of them looks like they might make a tag, Blackheart gets mugged on the outside. Here comes Fuego. This match, I can't believe it. This match has just been...
Chris, regardless of the outcome, the board of directors is definitely going to get a copy of this match.
I don't know what else Blackheart Justice can do. They might have to just win this match beyond any shadow of a doubt. Blackheart trying to get something going. He just sent... And there's Mo again.
Chris, I know they're fighting champions, but they may just be better off just getting out of the ring and going to the back and taking the count out.
Yeah, that might be the only... There might be their only recourse.
If Grimaldi even does count him out.
What would happen then? Would this just go on in the infinite horizon? And there's Diablo going... Diablo going to the top rope. Nobody home. All right, now... Blackheart trying to ward off Mo. Mo's too busy jawing with other fans. Here comes Shizo.
This is an embarrassment to the UWC.
Not our brightest hour, that's for sure. We've shown some great matches here, and we continue to show some great matches. But this match, is just I can't get behind this. I can't get behind Grimaldi. Takes him over.
There have been some unfair, devious things in wrestling, but this is right up there.
This is one of them. This is just, I have no words for this. Grimaldi's just letting him do whatever. And look at him, he's letting Fuego just choke away. His counts are fair, I'll give him that. That's not all you can say that's fair about this one.
Chris, the board of directors informed myself and George Panaha today not to interfere in this match. I think they want to let him hang his own self.
Crowd's starting to get behind Blackheart of Justice. Misses the headbutt. Blackheart's just been getting mugged since the first minute of this match. This is Justice's chance. All three men are busy worrying about Blackheart. He might need to try to get a flash pin on Shizo. All right, now Fuego's in the ring. It's 2-on-1 in the ring and 2-on-ring, 1 outside the ring. Double clothesline. Oh, and there's Mo goes into the buckle.
Blackheart and Justice seem to be getting some momentum here.
This is their chance. Diablo trying to get involved again. Throws him into the apron. Blackheart needs to get on the apron to take the tag. If he's in any condition to make a tag, he's been getting mugged the entire match. And here comes Blackheart. Clotheslines for everybody. Big leg lariat. He's a house of fire in there right now, and this is what they need to do. They need to just fight everybody off the best they can. He's going for that belly to belly. Mo tries to block with a leg scissor. Now he's going for the T-bone. Sends him for the ride. Oh, signaling, are they going for Justice's serve right here? Going up for a power bomb. Grimaldi's in the way. He just shook the... What the what?
Chris, that's uncalled for.
Uh-oh. Blackheart looks like he's had enough. He's been getting bugged this entire match, and he's staring Grimaldi down.
Ryan Blackheart's not the only one that's had enough, Chris.
Oh, no. This is it for Grimaldi. The crowd wants it. Justice.
Chris, I am not happy right now. I have to go and write up a report to the board of directors. It's going to be trouble for the Commissioner Mike Grimaldi.
All right, you go and file that report. I can't believe what we just saw. Mike Grimaldi screwed the Blackhearted Justice. And they're out of here like a thief in the night. Look at them. Look at those guys. I can't believe it.